ಭಕ್ತಜನಾಹಂದುಗುಪದತ್ತಮನ್ಯೇಷ ವಿಚಾರ್ಯ ಸುಣ್ಣಂ ಸ್ತಂಭೇ ವದಾರ ಸ್ತಮನಂಜಲಭ್ಯಂ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀ ನೃಸಿಂಹಂ ಶರಣಂ ಪ್ರಪತ್ಯೇ ಶ್ರೀಮದೇ ಶ್ರೀ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀ ನೃಸಿಂಹ ಪರಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣೇ ನಮಃ ಅಸ್ಮದ್ಗುರು ಪರಂಪರಾಯೈ ನಮಃ. ಆಳ್ವಾರ್ ತಿರುವಡಿಗಳೇ ಶರಣಂ, ಎಂಬೆರ್ಮಾನಾ ತಿರುವಡಿಗಳೇ ಶರಣಂ, ಶಿರಂಡು ತೋಪ್ಪುಲ್ ತ್ರಿವೇಂಕಟಮುಡಿಯಾನ್ ತಿರುವಡಿಗಳೇ ಶರಣಂ. ಶ್ರೀಮಾನ್ ವೆಂಕಟನಾಥಾರ್ಯ ಕವಿತಾರ್ಕಿಕೇಸರಿ ವೇದಾಂತಾಚಾರ್ಯ ವರಿಯೋ ಮೇ ಸನ್ನಿಧತ್ತಾಂ ಸದಾ ಹೃದಿ. ಐ ಡಿಯನ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಿ ಭಾಗ್ಯಂ ಫಾರ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಫ್ಯೂ ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಟಾಕ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಪೋರ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ದ್ವಯಂ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಒನ್. ಸೊ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇನ್ ಡೆಟ್ರಾಯ್ಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ಇಸ್ ಬಿಸಿ ಆನ್ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್, ಬಟ್ ಮೈ ಆಚಾರ್ಯ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಸೇ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಎನಿ ಟೈಮ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಫಾರ್ ಪೆರುಮಾಳ್, ನೋ ಟೈಮ್ ಅಟ್ ಆಲ್. ದೆನ್ ಈ ಶೋಡ್ ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ಆನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇನ್ ದೋಸ್ ಡೇಸ್ ಯು ಸೀನ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ದೇ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಹಿಟ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ನೆಲ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಿತ್ ದಿ ರೈಸ್ ವಿತ್ ದಿ ಶೆಲ್. ಸೊ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಹಿಟಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಎ ಹ್ಯಾಮರ್, ಬಿಗ್ ಹ್ಯಾಮರ್, ಒಲಕ ಮುಸಲಂ ಕುಲನಾಶನಂ. ಸೊ ಉದ್ದವಾಗಿದ ಮುಸಲಂ ವಿತ್ ದಟ್ ಒನ್ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ಹಿಟ್. ಸೊ ಒನ್ ವುಮನ್ ವುಡ್ ಬಿ ಕೀಪ್ ಆನ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್. ಸೊ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಸಿಂಕ್ರನೈಸ್ ವಿತ್ ದಟ್ ಒನ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಶೀ ವಿತ್ ಒನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಮಿಲ್ಕ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಬೇಬಿ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನದರ್ ಬೇಬಿ ಬೇಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಯಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ದರ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಅದರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಶೀ ವಿಸ್ ಫೈಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಔಟ್ ದಿ ರಿಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಟೋನ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ರೈಸ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಶೆಲ್ಡ್. ಸೊ ವಿತ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಮೌತ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ನಾರಾಯಣ ನಾರಾಯಣ ನಾರಾಯಣ. ಯು ವಿಲ್ ನೆವರ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಎನಿ ಟೈಮ್, ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಚೇಸಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್. ಸೊ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಮೇಕ್ ದಟ್ ಒನ್. ಸೊ ಅವರ್ ಸಂಪ್ರದಾಯ ಮೇಡ್ ಇಟ್ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿ ಆನ್ ದಟ್ ಒನ್. ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಿ ಸಮಾಶ್ರಯಣಂ ದೇ ಟೀಚ್ ಯು ದಿ ತ್ರೀ ರಹಸ್ಯಂಸ್, ಅಷ್ಟಾಕ್ಷರಂ ದ್ವಯಂ ಚರಮಶ್ಲೋಕಂ. ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ದಿ ಚರಮಶ್ಲೋಕಂ ಈಸ್ ಬೇಸಿಕಲಿ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಮಂದರ ರತ್ನಂ. ಟುಡೇ ವಿ ವಿ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಟಾಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಅಂಜಲಿ ವೈಭವಂ. ದರ್ ಆರ್ ತ್ರೀ ರತ್ನಂಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್, ಮಂದರ ರತ್ನಂ, ಸ್ತೋತ್ರರತ್ನಂ, ಪುರಾಣ ರತ್ನಂ. ಪುರಾಣ ರತ್ನಂ ಈಸ್ ಶ್ರೀ ವಿಷ್ಣು ಪುರಾಣಂ, ಮಂದರತ್ನಂ ಈಸ್ ದ್ವಯಂ, ಸ್ತೋತ್ರರತ್ನಂ ಈಸ್ ಅಳವಂದಾರ್ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಆಸ್ ಬ್ಲೆಸ್ಡ್ ಅಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಎ ವೆರಿ ನೈಸ್ 65 ಶ್ಲೋಕಾಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್. ವೈ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಮಂದರತ್ನ? ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ವಿ ಗೋ ಟು ದ್ವಯಂ, ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ನೋಸ್ ದ್ವಯಂ, ಶ್ರೀಮನ್ನಾರಾಯಣ ಚರಣೌ ಶರಣಂ ಪ್ರವತ್ಯೇ ಶ್ರೀಮದೇ ನಾರಾಯಣಾಯ ನಮಃ. ವೈ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಮಂದರತ್ನಂ? ವೈ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಜೆಮ್? ವೈ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೋ ಗ್ರೇಟ್? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ತಾಂತ್ರಿಕ ಮಂತ್ರಂ. ಮಂತ್ರಂ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಟೆಲ್ ವಿತೌಟ್ ಎನಿ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಎರರ್, ಮಿಸ್ಟೇಕ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್. ಯು ಡೋ ನಾಟ್ ನೋ ದಿ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್. ಭವತಿ ಭಿಕ್ಷಾನ್ ದೇಹಿ, ದಿ ಬಾಯ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್. ಹಿ ಡಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ನೋ ವರ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ವರ್ಡ್ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್, ಬಟ್ ಈ ನೋಸ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಸೇ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಒನ್ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ದಟ್ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್, ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ದಟ್ ಒನ್. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಡಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಅದರ್ ಮಂತ್ರಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಟೆಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ವಿತ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಸ್ವರಂ ನೈಸ್ಲಿ. ಯು ನೋ ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ಟು ಕುಂಭಕರ್ಣ? ಸೊ ಇನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಎಲ್ಸ್ ಹಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಆಸ್ಕ್ಡ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಟಂಗ್ ಟ್ವಿಸ್ಟೆಡ್. ಸೊ ಯು ಎಂಡೆಡ್ ಅಪ್ ಇನ್ ಸ್ಲೀಪಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ಬಟ್ ದ್ವಯಂ ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು. ಏನಕೇನಾಭಿಪ್ರಕಾರೇಣ ದ್ವಯಭಕ್ತ ತ್ವಂ ಕೇವಲಂ ಮದೀಯೈವ ಧ್ಯೇಯ, ಮದೀಯೈವ ಧ್ಯೇಯ. ಭಗವಾನ್ ಸೇಸ್ ಏನಕೇನಾಭಿಪ್ರಕಾರೇಣ ಏನಿ ವಿಚ್ ಯು ಬ್ಲ್ಯಾಬರ್ ದಿ ದ್ವಯ ಮಂತ್ರಂ, ಇಟ್ ಡಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಸೋ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್. ಐ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಯುವರ್ ಇಂಟೆನ್ಷನ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ಎನಫ್. ದಿ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಮಂತ್ರಂ ಫಾರ್ ದಟ್ ಒನ್ ದೇ ಸೇ ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ವರಿ ಅಬೌಟ್, ಬಟ್ ದರ್ಸ್ ಎ ಕ್ಯಾಚ್. ದಿ ಕ್ಯಾಚ್ ಇಸ್ ದ್ವಯಂ ಅರ್ಥಾನುಸಂಧಾನೇನ ಸದಾ ಏವಂ ವಕ್ತ ಯಾವತ್ ಶರೀರ ಪಾದಂ ಅತ್ರೈವ ಶ್ರೀರಂಗೇ ಸುಗಮಾಸ್ವ. ದಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಶರಣಾಗತಿ ಗತ್ಯಂ. ವಾಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟೆಲಿಂಗ್ ರೈಟ್ ನೌ, ಈವನ್ ಸಂಬಡಿ ವೇಕ್ಸ್ ಯು ಅಪ್ ಅಟ್ 2 o'clock ಇನ್ ದಿ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್, ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ರಿಪೀಟ್. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಲಕ್ಷಣಂ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಬೇಸಿಕಲಿ ದಿ ಸಮಾಶ್ರಯಣಂ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಭರನ್ಯಾಸಂ. ದ್ವಯಂ ಅರ್ಥಾನುಸಂಧಾನೇನ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ನೋ ದಿ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ದ್ವಯಂ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ಅದರ್ ಮಂತ್ರ ದರ್ಸ್ ಆಚಾರಂ. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಯು ಡೂ ದಿ ಅಷ್ಟಾಕ್ಷರ ಜಪಂ, ಇಫ್ ದರ್ಸ್ ಎ ತೀಟಿ ಯು ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಸೇ ಪ್ರಣವಂ, ಯು ಸೇ ನಮೋ ನಾರಾಯಣ ಓನ್ಲಿ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಶುದ್ಧಿ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಬಾಡಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್. ಆಲ್ ದೋಸ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಥಿಂಗ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್. ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಆಪೋಸಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೆಲ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ದಿ ಡೆಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಆನ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಯರ್, ನೋ ತೀಟ್. ಸೊ ದ್ವಯಮಂತ್ರಂ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ವ್ಯಾರ್ ಶೂಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್, ಇಫ್ ಯು ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಅವಾಯ್ಡ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಡ್ರೈವಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಕಾರ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಟೆಲ್. ಮಣವಾಳ ಮಾಮುನಿಗಳು ದೇ ಸೇ ವೆನ್ ಯು ವಾಸ್ ಅಟ್ 72 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಇಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಎ ಡ್ರೈಡ್ ಲೀಫ್. ಸೊ ಹಿ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ವಿಥೌಟ್ ಎನಿ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಫರ್ಟ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದಟ್ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಧ್ಯಾನಂ. His mouth alone would be keep on telling Dvayamantram. So we should be reciting Dvayamantram all the time. Iswadamari, Yanakenabi Pragarena, Dvayavakta Tvam Kevalam. So even if you don't tell it correctly, that's okay. But the mantram meaning Dvayam Artanu Sandhanena. So Sada Yevam Vakta, all the time you have to be telling. That is what Emperumana tells in the Sharanagari Gatyam. So that's why we are interested in learning the meaning. So the meaning also when we do, see we are sitting in the dining table. This is a casual conversation about the Dvayam. You cannot do all those things. Ashtacharam we cannot do. When we start about Ashtacharam, you have to be in all the Surubam and everything correctly explained. Sribhashyam, it's not like that one. But Dvayamantram completely gives you the freedom. Why? Because Dvayamantram is the Prayoga Mantram for Sharanagati. So when the person is dying and he wants to go for the moksham, we cannot look for a tithi, varam, nakshatram, place, everything would be gone. So because of that one, they said, they give the freedom for you. So same thing, Prabhati, anytime, any day, anything you can do. But your Acharya has to do. Why they say Prabhati? If you have a theatre at home, you cannot do Prabhati. Because when you go to the Madam or Ashramam, you will be mixing the theatre there. That is the reason why they said that one. Why Dwadesi they don't do Ariya Singer? Because in the morning, foreigners should not miss. So that's why we not have enough time, so they don't do that one. Other times, all the time they do. So Sharanagati, Prayoga Mantram is Dvayam. You tell only once. At that time, Sharanagati is done. All other time is watching you the video, whatever you have, bidding and everything. So, who did that one? Emperumanar explained a Sharanagati Gatyam. He has explained mantra and everything. He has explained Dvayam and everything. But he did not write any Grantham. See, this is what the Dvayam mantra meaning. The earliest one we have Parashara Bhatta. He has written on the Ashtaslogi. Netritvam Nityayogam Samudhita Gunajadam Tanikyapanam Che Ubayam Kartavyabhagam Midunaparam Praptayegam Prasiddham Swamitvam Pratanancha Prabaladara Virodhi Praganam Dasaidan. Dasaidan, Patthu meaning Mandrayam Trayede Idi Idi Chet Negama Shatpadoyam Dvigandaha Dvigandaha. Two parts. Shatpadoyam, six padams. And there are 10 meaning Dasaidan. There's a slight difference between what Parashara Bhattar has explained in this sloka, in Ashtaslogi, and their view, and Swami Desigan's view is a slightly different. Not too much, I'll tell you. So, you take the Dvaya Mantra, two parts of that one. Srimannarayana Charano Sharanam Prabhatye. That first part is the Ubhayam. Srimade Narayanaya Namaha. That is the Palan of them. When you say Srimannarayana Charanau, the first part is called Siddhobayam. Siddhobayam means existing means. Second one, Sharanam Prabhatye, that is the executable means. That is the Sadhyobayam. So Ubayam part is two different part, Siddhobayam and Sadhyobayam. Combined bigger. See, Siddhobayam means Bhagavan is always waiting. But you have to go. So you know the Vadagalai Sampradayam, Tengalai Sampradayam, easily explained Marjaranayam, Markadanayam, whether it is going to be a cat or a monkey. In the cat, the mother takes the cub and it goes everywhere. The cub, baby doesn't have to do anything. In our Sampradayam, Korangukutti, monkey, the mother monkey will jump from one to the other. But the baby has told, that's all you have to do. So there is some part that's needed from you. You have to initiate. Why Bhagavan cannot give you unilaterally moksham for everybody? He cannot. Same thing like why he has to give you this kind of a janma? Because based on your punyam pavam, he gives you. Based on you do pravatti or bhakti yogam, only two of them. Bhakti yogam and pravatti yogam, that will take you to the moksha. Karma yogam, jnana yogam, these are all the feeding in for the bhakti. So bhakti or prabhati, if you do, they will take you, give you the moksha. So we need to do something, then only Bhagavan can give. Otherwise, if you are, let's say, Bhagavan says, I'll give you the moksha. This is like here, he is saying that my son has graduated. I bought a nice BMW for him. So he's so happy, give it to the kid. Kid says, Dad, you have to be stupid. Everybody's talking about green. Why do you need the car? I want to walk. I want to go by bicycle. You spent all the money, bought the BMW for him. He says it's useless. Same thing. There are people say, Swami, I was very happy eating basandi and puliyodara, everything here. Who asked you the moksha? I don't want the moksha. So you cannot give it to somebody. Tattangal tarakapadum. Knock on the door, then only they will open. So that is what we need. So the only two booster rackets we are having here, one side is Acharya, the other side the Prabhatti. You go to the Acharya, request for that, it does booster racket. And you see the booster racket, falls off, only once it can be used. So Prabhatti also, very similar one. So the first part, Simannarayana Charanau, that is the Siddhobayam, that is the existing means. So let's say you have a car, you need a car, you need a tire, you need a gas, you need engine. But car does not go. You got to drive. So car is something like a Bhagavan. You, as a Sadhyobayam, you have to do. Let's say you want to do, but there is no car. Where would you go? So you need both of them, car and the driver. So Bhagavan and you have to execute. Ours is a very small vyajam. It's a very, very small, simple excuse. Bhagavan, Swami, Swasesham, Swavasam, Swabharadvena, Nirbharam, Swadatta, Swadiya, Swardham, Swasmin, Nisarimam, Swayam. Everything is Bhagavan. There's nothing on earth. He gives the idea, he makes that one, he does it for his own pleasure, he gets everything. So everything Bhagavan does. So we should not have any ego of that we are doing. But, there's a but. Bhagavan wants you to do that. So let's go into the Dvayam 10. Sri Mati Narayana Charanau. Okay? First. Charanam Prabhat A. 7. Srimade Narayana Aya Namaha. 10 of them. First line 7. Second line 3. This guy's explanation. Parasara Bhattar Prabhatya you took as a single word. And then Srimade Narayana he separated that one. Desiya Sampradayam, that's what I'm going to tell. Sri means Pirati. Without Pirati, we are not going anywhere. Thirumagal kettu, avanai ketpittu, tan nadiyaradaya, tan adaindu, kurai neeki, nirayaki. Vitpatti, for the Sri Padam, there are 6 of them, they say. Thirumagal kettu, she listens to all our problems. Avanai ketpittu, she goes to the Bhagavan and tells all of them. Tan nadiyaradaya, we go to the Pirati and does the Sharanagari. See, first Sharanagari Gatyam, Bhagavan Narayana Abhimadana Rupa Swarupa Rupa Guna Vibhaveshwarya Sila Janavariya Dese Asangeya Kalyana Gunaganam. When we say that one, we are Embaraman are telling to the Pirati, Pirati becomes so shy. When Bhagavan, such a great person, is next to me, you are doing Saranagari to me. He says, Amma, I am doing to you Purushavara Prabhati. I want you to go and recommend to him. So that's why we always go through the Pirati Sripadam. Thirumagal Kettu Avanai ketpittu, tannadiyar adaya, all the people, devotees, they go to the Pirati. Thaan adaindi, she goes to the Embaraman and does that one. Kuraini ki, she removes all our problems. Nirayaki, makes everything purti with all the gunam. See, the boy got everything is a C minus. And they coming to the home, and the mother says, don't go over there, come here. So she says, clean up yourself, eat something, and put a little thirman and go and stand babiyam to appa. He does not care. So Appa is asking, he knows all of them. He's sitting on that room watching all of them. He knows everything. Bhagavan knows all of them. But he says, what did you do now? See, you got C minus? No. Our mother says, how much you got? It is better than you. So Amma recommends that one. So Bhagavan listens. So our sampradayam, Bhagavan is the rubber stamp. He does not have any power. Whatever she beautifully Kuratharavan says in Sri Stavam, Tadingida Paradino Vidadegilam, Ingidam. With all that eyebrow movements, she says, this is what you have to do. Bhagavan does all of them. That's why we go to the Pirati first. And Thirumagal Kettu, Avanai Ketpittu, Tannadiyaradaya, Thanadaindu, Kurainiki, Nirayaki. All the 6 of them. Pirati makes you. Mattu Padam. Mattu is a Pratyayam. It's a joining, conjunction to piece that one glue. It says one side and the other side. This side is a Sri, that side is a Narayana. So, Sri and Narayana are not separated. Mathu, when it comes after Narayana, that it becomes in. Sriman Narayana. So, grammatically, that's why it is. Actually, the Padam is Mathu. Next one is Narayana. Narayana Padam is the most amazing word in Sanskrit. It's got tremendous amount of meaning. So, all the Acharyas have said such a great word. Simplistically, it tells When you separate it, Bhagavan supports everything. And Bhagavan is inside. Andar Bhagisya Tat Sarvam Vyapyanarayana Sthitha. As the Purusha Suktam says, he is holding everything outside Bhagir. Andar, inside also, he is there. That's in Narayana Padam. Even though there are several meanings are there, so when you see Pichakaran comes over, beggar, he says, Prabhu. He doesn't say, you are beautiful, handsome. He called Prabhu. Why? You are rich. Please give me. So when you want something, you have to use the correct word. We also use. When we love our wife, we say, hey, honey, sweetheart. When you don't like it, you use all the French words. So same thing. So you have to use the proper words over there to get. So Narayana, what is the meaning of that? They say, Vatsalyam, Swamitvam, Sausilyam, Shaulabhyam. நம்மாழ்வார் திருவாய்மொழி யூ டேக் தட்ஸ் ஒன் அகலகில்லே நிறையம் என்று அலர் மேல் மங்கை உரைமார்பா நிகரில் புகழாய் உலகம் ஒன்றுடையாய் என்னை ஆழ்வானே நிகரில் அமர் முனிக்கணங்கள் விரும்பும் திருவேங்கடத்தானே புகழொன்றில்ல அடியேன் உன் அடிக்கீழ் அமர்ந்து புகுந்தேனே நிகரில் புகழாய் நிகர் இல் தட்ஸ் நத்திங் ஈக்குவலன் டு தி ஒடிமின் மீன் நத்திங் ஈக்குவலன் டு Vatsalyam is the one. Vatsam. Vatsam means kanuguti, calf. From that one, the Vatsalyam word has come. How the mother cow will love the baby even though it's got all the dirts and everything. Similarly, Bhagavan loves. So one person was asking, in the rice when we cook, there are a lot of stones are there. They always mix their rice with the stone and that's how they sell. So when you eat, there is one stone. That's okay, no problem. You say like that. But if somebody makes the whole food just stones, no rice, and Bhagavan says, I will take that. Not only he takes it, I consider this is a bhogyam for me because you are offering to me. So that is called Vatsalyam. Vatsalyam is an extreme kind of love and affection that blinds your error. People who fall in love, that's what they do. Vatsalya means they don't see anything at all. We cannot say that Bhagavan does not understand the problem or mistakes or flaws. He understands them, but he doesn't record them. So, idu sollacha kundrane kutram seyinum gunam kollum. Even though you have done mountains of them, Bhagavan takes them as the gunam, nice character. No, it is not. Even if you have done mountain, he is looking for a mustard says any gunam. We cannot consider a wrong thing to be good. Then everybody will do wrong thing. What Bhagavan says, avijnada, he ignores them because you are close. So this is almost Desikan says, the king is sitting down in the throne. There's somebody bringing. What did he do? He's asking. Sir, he stole one pencil. He stole a pencil, cut his hand. Next one comes. What did he do now? He has done 100 people he murdered, sir. Who is he now? Your son. Oh, my son. Give him the food. Cut the desert. That's what he would say. Because prince is different. Similarly, for us, when we do prabhati and when you come over there, Bhagavan forgives. Think of how much problem we had done in this janma since. All the janmas put together, Bhagavan completely wipes off. No problem. I'll make it zero. Because you took the Sharanagadi. So, Narayana Padam, Vatsalyam, Swamitvam, he is the Swami. Nobody can overrule. He is the only one who can grant the moksha because he is outside of the jail. Including Brahma, Indra, Shiva, and everybody is inside the jail. He cannot go to your cellmate and say, please, please release me now. But how can I release? I am also inside here. So, Desikan says, the one who locks you up, he has got the key, he is going to release you. So, Swamitvam, Sausilyam. Sausilya means top to the bottom. Rama goes to the Guha and he hugs him. He is a prince. And Guha is something other than just a hunter king. All the low class and everything. But Sausilya means the one who is at the top comes all the way to the moon at the bottom. Openly, voluntarily, without expecting anything, he comes and moves with them. Like the Niagara Falls. The higher the height, it will fall faster. So Bhagavan always comes here. Why? Because in Moksham, everybody has got Sattva Gunam. What's a great thing? Where is the Vatsalyam? Where is the Daya? Where is the Karunyam? Nothing. There is, everything is equal. Only here we are all the way low. That's why Bhagavan tries to come. So sausilya means that one. Saulabhyam means easy accessibility. So nigaril pugalai, that is one. Vatsalyam, okay. Ulagam undrudayai, all of them emons. Swamitvam. Ennai alvane, I am all the way down. You come and rule and you give me the kaingarya prapti. Sausilyam. Thiruvengadathane, that is the saulabhyam. So easy. All the Alvars have done Sharanagadi to Thiruvengadamudayan only. So, all these four, and people say Jnanam and Shakti also. Amarar Munikkanangal Virumbum. If Deva likes that one, see, if you want to play tennis, you want to play somebody better than you or equal to you. You don't want to play lower because you lose the game. So, if Devas like, he has to be like that one or above. If Rishis like that one, so that's why Bhagavan, when he say, he add these two also. Amarar Virumbum, Munikkanambal Virumbum, Jnanam and Shakti. Those are the two. So these are the characters when we do the Narayana Padam, when we say Ubayam, at that time these are the meanings important. Charanau, Dvivajanam. Rendu, not one, not three. So both the Thiruvadi when you are having. So you are holding to that. Sri, Mati, Narayana, Charanau. Existing Ubayam. Sharanam part. Sharanam part, what it means? It's the Ubhayam part. Bhagavan, you look at those people going in that line. They have done Bhakti Yogam for trillion janmas. I want that one. But I cannot give you anything. I am completely aginchanan. Kinchit, small. Akinchit, nothing. I cannot give you anything. But I want the largest one, give it to me. That's what we are asking. So Sharanam part, we are telling, just think. If I would have done the Bhakti Yogam, how you will give the moksham? Same thing, think like that one and give it to me. You stand in that sthanam and give it to me. You are asking, Sharanam. Next one is Prabhat. Prabhat means you are going to do the Prabhati part. Ye means Uttama Purusha Ekavachanam. Uttama Purusha Ekavachanam says, Aginchanan, Ananyagadi. I cannot go to anybody. I don't have anything. Why don't you go to the other guy now? So this is just like the patient goes to the doctor and says, Doctor, you have to cure me. So he is asking, okay, do you have any money? No, sir, I don't have. Do you have a rich wife? No, I don't have anything. Our car? Nothing. Karma Yogam, Jnana Yogam, Bhakti Yogam, nothing we have. What do you have now? I don't have anything, sir. I'm holding your feet. Please help me. Sharanagadi is doing. Why don't you go to the other doctor? So you are coming here. He says, other doctor is not expert. You are the expert. So we need two things. Aginchanyam, that means I cannot do anything. You are the only one who can solve. Marutvanayanendra Mamani Vanna. So he is the only doctor who can cure the samsaram. That's why we are holding him. Ye means Uttama Purusha Ekavachanam. So, Srimannarayana Charanau, existing Ubayam, Siddhobayam. Sharanam Prabhat Ye. Sharanam Prabhat Ye. Three of them. That becomes the executable means. That becomes the Sadhyobayam. So, Siddhobayam and Sadhyobayam. You can say 99.9999% Bhagavan, Siddhobayam. Still, that 0.000001 is needed. Otherwise, it won't be completed. So that is why we had to do in Desi Sampradayam, Prabhati is a process, we have to go and do that one. So if you have done the Ubayam, the second line is Srimade Narayana. We don't want to separate. But then first Ubayat, like I told you, Sri and Mathu are there and Narayana there, we cannot separate. Who you are separating? Immediately we understood, Srimade Narayana, single padam. That means for the same Lakshmi, and for the same Narayana, together we ask for the Ubayam. Now we are asking for the Palan. So, there is a Narayana Padam. There is only one meaning. Kaingarya Pradisambandhi. When we do the Kaingaryam, Bhagavan is, okay, I am pleased. I will accept that. So, Kaingarya Pradisambandhi. Aya. Aya means all the types of Kaingaryam. Everything, whatever I think for in the moksham, you have to give me. Nama, na, mama, nothing. Nama padam kaingaryathil kalai arukkirathu. It pulls the weeds out of you. Everything is Bhagavan. So even in the moksham, the kaingaryam what you do, everything is for Bhagavan and me, mine does not come into that. So simple way of saying, 10 padams, Sri, Mathu, Narayana, Charanau, Sharanam, Prabhat, 7 of them. Srimade Narayana, Aya, Namaha. That's it. But and whenever you do, you always have to think, this is how we are doing the Sharanagati. We did that way, and now I'm thinking, keep on putting the video. And you have to keep on telling all the time. When you get the theta, you cannot tell any other mantra or sloka or any of them. So what do? Keep on telling Dvayam. Dvayam can be told in any acharam, any state and everything, and it is a free that's given to you. And just like you breathe, you have to be telling Dvaya mantra all the time. But you have to understand the meaning is important. Why? Because we are begging Bhagavan. Sir, give me. Abdina, pichayana, nobody will do. Adhigaram. So you have to be bowed down. So that's why our bhavyam, whatever we are, Bhagavan is so nice, Acharya is so nice. I want to tell this Dvayam. So that attitude you should get that one. So that is why the Dvayam is so easy. You can tell all you have to have the Dvayam Arthanusandhanena. We'll stop here. Kavidharkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashalini Srimade Venkatesaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Srimade Nighamanta Maha Deshikaya Namaha. Adiyan, adiyan.